In this video, I want to talk to you about how you can upload files to your Google Drive and have them automatically convert to a Google Sheet or a Google Doc. If that's something you want, this is the video for you. If your computer is currently doing this and you hate it, this is also the video for you. When something is saved in your Google Drive as a sheet, you're going to see it's like an off-centered cross that you're seeing. Carlos is my video editor, and so all of the videos that I upload, I put it in a sheet. So that way, if I forget to tell him I've uploaded a video, he can go to the sheet and just see what have I done recently, when did I record it, you know, and all the behind the scenes notes. I want to show you how you can make that happen automatically. You'll simply need to go to the gear in the upper right hand corner. Once you're at the gear, you're going to go to settings. Once you're at settings, you're going to scroll down. In this box that says uploads, you'll either check or uncheck convert uploads to Google Docs editor format. I like that. I like it that when I upload in Excel, it automatically converts it to a Google Sheet. If you don't like it, you're going to want to uncheck that. Let me demonstrate. What I want to do is I want to upload the sales sample Excel file into my Google Drive, have it automatically convert to a Google Sheet, so that I can make a video about pivot tables. So I'm just going to drag and drop this and you'll see it automatically converting. Drag and drop. In the lower right hand corner of my screen, you can see that it's uploading and it says that the upload is complete. Let me go ahead and just select it so you can see what it looks like. When I open it in the upper left hand corner, you can see that it's a Google Sheet and that it's not saved as an Excel format, even though what I uploaded was an Excel file. All right. If you have questions on anything that I might know how to do, I'm happy to help. Primarily what I do is make videos about bookkeeping and bookkeeping software, but you know, a lot of this is stuff that we all need at some point. So I thought I'd just make a video to help. Okay, thanks. Bye.